Hey guys, it's Camille from Six Sisters Stuff, and today we are making our frozen pineapple whips. Now, if you've been to Disneyland, this is like one of the best foods that you can get inside the park. And so we're making it at home, and it's so easy. So you're gonna start with some frozen pineapple. You want it to be about halfway thawed so that it blends a little bit easier. You'll throw that in the blender along with vanilla ice cream. This is what makes it nice and creamy. Then I'm gonna squeeze in some juice from a lemon and a lime. I find that it works best if you use fresh juice. It just adds a little bit more flavor. And then to top it off, we'll just finish with some 100% pineapple juice. Once you get that all blended, you can put it in whatever fun serving cup you want, top with a little bit more juice, throw a cute straw in, and you've got the perfect summer drink.